I've been very fortunate. I've been able to work with some very smart people over the years, and I feel I've learned a lot from them. Yale Medical School, they taught me how to be a doctor. Duke taught me how to be an orthopedic surgeon. My shoulder fellowship at Boston's Massachusetts General Hospital taught me how to do shoulder arthroscopy. And in Zurich, Switzerland, I learned how to do a shoulder replacement and a reverse shoulder replacement from probably the best shoulder surgeon in the world.